Does he like the new brick?
Yeah, they like it. They all have a lot more traction, which is nice.
Oh, okay. Riding in the front?
Yes.
This is Chief Green today. He's a 6-year-old Percheron draft horse. He's one of 8 we have here in our herd of 18.
Wow.
He's our slowest horse. He likes to take leisurely strolls.
Aww.
So we're not the fastest ride, but we are a fun ride.
He doesn't know they closed this down for a month and a half for him.
Oh, no, he took advantage of his vacation.
Oh, did he? Good.
Oh, yeah. He's just slow because he likes to give everyone plenty of time to get out of the way.
Yeah.
He's like, aw, that's right. Take your time.
He's very much like everyone else. I get paid by the hour. Not by the trip.
I've got the castle right through his withers. He has an empty car.
Yes, he
does. Am I in your way? Is he about 2,000 pounds? Is he a ton?
Yeah, he's about 1,900 pounds.
Is it?
He's not our heaviest horse. Our heaviest horse is actually our black Percheron Dallas right now. She put on some vacation weight.
Oh, really? Oh, she's certain squatty, huh?
Yeah, she kind of put on some vacation weight right now.
And how much weight is he pulling on average?
So this is rolling weight. So fully loaded is only about 500 pounds rolling.
Okay.
The initial weight, I don't know.
To get started?
Yeah, so the initial number would be 500, and then the rest of it's just rolling. So he's pushing us forward. So this is like a small backpack to him.
Oh, okay.
He can pull twice his own weight in dead weight. So it's 1,900 pounds. Dead weight, but double that.
Oh, he could almost pull
He could pull all
two
of you on a sledge.
Oh, wow.
Just fine. Easy, but this rolling weight, it's just for show.
Yeah.
It's really, he's doing a little bit of work.
He gets it going.
Yeah, he gets us going, and we kind of sometimes roll faster than he walks.
Oh.
I gotta break the car sometimes.
Oh, is Main Street downhill this way?
Yeah, coming down, it's slightly slanted downhill, coming down
and then
Town Square, then it's slightly elevated going up to Town Square.
Okay.
Just like anybody, just the people.
Oh.
Playing Frogger all day.
Getting his way, yeah.
Welcome to our happy to be time.